I would say a big lesson that I always pass on to young kids as well as to adults is to help them understand the power of their mind, the power of their thoughts. Thoughts that go on in our brain are either going to help us or they're going to hinder us. So I think it's important for young people as well as adults to understand that their thoughts are pretty powerful and that their mind really does control their body. And that's something that my coach would teach me at a very young age to help me aware of that, make me aware of that if I was dealing with a fear factor or a mental block, to be really conscious of my thoughts, because that was either going to help me overcome that fear or hinder me from overcoming that fear and set in reaching my goals.